लास्ट लाइन यू अंडरलाइन दैट फाइंड दैट इज मदर इज कैरियर एंड फादर इज कलर ब्लाइंड देन एंड देन देयर इज अ चांस ऑफ कलर ब्लाइंड एक्स इन द नाउ before continuing this hemophilia right now, I want to discuss the very very important point. What is the difference between color blindness and night blindness? Anyone please tell? And how the night blindness occurs?
Due to deficiency of vitamin A.
Night blindness is also known as ગુજરાતી માં રતાતડા પણ ઉપર કહેવાય બટ અનધર નેમ ઓફ ધી નાઇટ બ્લાઇન્ડનેસ ઇઝ ઝેરોફથેલ્મિયા ઝેરોફથેલ્મિયા ઓકે વેઇટ મેક અ રાઇટ હિયર Night blindness is due to deficiency of the vitamin A. Vitamin A is also known as retinol or retinal or retinoic acid, according to the functional group present in the vitamin A. If the iodine group is there, you say that arm. Alcohol group is there known as O. And carboxylic acid group is there known as oic acid. So now I can use the biological term. Night blindness or xerophthalmia is due to hypovitaminosis.
Deficiency.
Hypovitaminosis. And it can be cured by administration of the vitamin A to the person. Color blindness is caused by inactivity of the cone cells. And this color blindness is genetic disorder and become inherited recessive disorder, as you know. Confused? Okay, I can repeat it. Night blindness or xerophthalmia occurs due to hypovitaminosis. It is not inherited disease. It is not inherited disease. And can be cured by administration of vitamin A. But night blindness is genetic inherited disorder. Color blindness is genetic inherited disorder. Which cannot be cured at all. No treatment for the color blindness, fine. Inactivation of the cone cells or deficiency of the iodopsin. You know that activation for the road cells, rhodopsin there. Activation of the road cells, rhodopsin there. And as you know that rhodopsin is activated in the dark region. During night time, night blindness is that the person is unable to see during night time. But in any time, at any time in dark region, person is unable to see the objects. Because during daytime we are able to form the dark region. Fine? Okay. So this is very very common question. The difference between color blindness and night blindness. Hypovitaminosis and genetic disorder that I want to explain you. And everything I have given to you. Information related to the night blindness and color blindness. Fine. So night blindness inherited nothing. Vitamin A tumhe aap hi do, baat karti do. Fine. But color blindness, it's an inherited disease. Yes, but with the help of the gene therapy, it is curable, but in the early embryonic stage only, not in the late stage.
Sir, inherited
disease
means
what are you saying? कोई भी genetic disorder बता नहीं सकता है, with the help of gene therapy, but it is very expensive therapy. But gene therapy is used in the early embryonic stage only, then it is successful. एक बेस्ट एग्जांपल आपको तुम्हें सपोज एट को कैसे कलर ब्लाइंडनेस सपोज कोई पर्सन ने कलर ब्लाइंडनेस छे तो ना बॉडी में जितना सेल्स छे है के बद्दा में कलर ब्लाइंडनेस फॉर दैट अफेक्टेड जीन इज प्रेजेंट वी हैव टू चेंज द ईच एंड एवरी सेल वी हैव टू चेंज द जीन इन ईच एंड एवरी सेल इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट सपोज लिम्फोसाइट्स जैसे एने रिपेयर करी दीदा सपोज लिम्फोसाइट्स छे एनी अंदर कलर ब्लाइंडनेस माटे जीन प्रेजेंट नथी नॉर्मल जीन इज देयर फाइन सो आपने लिम्फोसाइट्स ने रिपेयर करीने एंटर करी दीदा एंड लेफ्ट पार्ट ऑफ द लिम्फोसाइट्स आल्सो देयर लिम्फोसाइट्स आर नॉट इंपॉर्टेंट आफ्टर फ्यू डेज लिम्फोसाइट्स आर डाई And now the problem is created again. So in the early embryonic age, when infection is less, when chances of the number of the genes are less, at that time we give the gene therapy. So afterwards the growth occurs. So in that growth, each and every cell obtains the normal gene instead of the affected gene. For your kind information, we are able to cure the AIDS, cancer, Parkinson's disease, Alzheimer's disease. These are all the types of the genetic disorder. And for your kind information, all the genetic disorders, with the help of the gene therapy, we can correct the gametes before fertilization and prevent the spreading of the disease in newly formed offspring. But it is very expensive. Very expensive. તમને તો ખબર હોય તો અમ્બલિકલ કોર્ડ ને સ્ટોર કરે છે આફ્ટર ડિલિવરી ઓફ ધ ચાઇલ્ડ. એન્ડ ઇફ ધ પર્સન ઇઝ getting failure of liver, from that cell of the umbilical cord we are able to form the whole liver in the laboratory, because stem cells are there in umbilical cord. Stem cells are there in umbilical cord. We are able to form the whole liver, and that liver is accepted by the patient, by the person, because NO's origination umbilical cord through tube છે. So it consists the same type of the blood group similar to the person. So chances of the organ rejections are nil. And a person ની less time સુધી એને preserve કરવું પડે છે. અને એ પાછું after delivery of the child, placenta and umbilical cord એને ડોગ્સ કેટ્સ એનાથી બહુ ધ્યાન રાખવું પડે. ન્યૂબોર્ન બેબીઝને બહુ ધ્યાન રાખવું પડે. કેટ અને ડોગ એની પરફેક્શન પાવર સ્ટ્રોંગ છે, તેને લઈ જાય. અને આફ્ટર ડિલિવરી ઓફ ધી ચાઇલ્ડ અમ્બિલિકલ કોર્ડને બોડીમાંથી રિલીઝ કરે પછી તરત જ એને પ્રિઝર્વેશનમાં રાખી દેવાનું થાય. એને બહાર એક મિનિટ પણ ન રખાય. એના માટે એડવાન્સ બુકિંગ કરાવવું પડે. એન્ડ પ્રિઝર્વેટિવ્સ આર રેડી ફોર પ્રિઝર્વેશન ઓફ ધ અમ્બિલિકલ કોર્ડ. એનો પણ પેમેન્ટ પે કરવું પડે છે. કેટલો ટાઈમ એને તમારે પ્રિઝર્વ કરવાનું. બટ ઇટ ઇઝ વેરી વેરી બેનિફિશિયલ ફોર એની ટાઈપ ઓફ ધી ડિસઓર્ડર ઇન યોર બોડી. લીવર ના હોય, લીવર નવું બનાવી શકાય. લંગ્સ ના હોય, ન્યુ ફોર્મ કરી શકો. કિડનીસ ના હોય, ફોર્મ કરી શકો. એટલે એનું બી પછી પ્રોસિજર આગળ કરવી પડે. બરાબર, ચલો ફાઇન. નેક્સ્ટ ડિસીઝ ઇઝ હિમોફિલિયા. હિમોફિલિયા ઇઝ ડિફાઇન્ડ એઝ અ પ્રોલોન્ગ ક્લોટિંગ ટાઈમ. Person has genetical disorder in a such a way. See, after injury, bleeding time is 3 to 4 minutes. We say that BT, bleeding time, 3 to 4 minutes. But at the time of injury, the clotting process starts. So after 4 to 5 minutes, the blood will clot. The person, this hemophilic person consists prolonged blood clotting. Prolonged blood clotting time. Fine. Also known as Grigor's disease. This is for me, not given in the textbook. Fine. Hemophilia is also known as Bleeder's disease. Now here, hemophilia is of three types. First, Hemophilia A caused by deficiency of 8th factor known as AHG, as you know. AHG is nothing but anti-hemophilic globulin. Actually, in 11th standard, we have not learned that clotting mechanism, fine. Last in that, during blood clotting, fibrin tumor is generated. But for formation of the fibrin tumor, fine, fibrin, thrombus, fibrin that is thrombus, stable tumor, but it is beneficiary. For formation of the fibrin tumor, thrombin is required. And for formation of the thrombin, thromboplastin is required. So at the time of the thromboplastin formation, so many factors are simultaneously worked together and form the thromboplastin. And after formation of the thromboplastin, thrombin is generated. And after formation of the thrombin, fibrin is generated, and at the cutting region, this fibrin is accumulated and forms the thrombus, stable tumor. Fine, and then bleeding stops. Okay, so hemophilia is due to the deficiency of the 8th factor. Fine, second is hemophilia B, also known as Christmas disease. Not occurred on the 25th December. Occurs due to deficiency of 9th factor. Also known as Christmas factor. And third is hemophilia C caused by deficiency of the 11th factor known as PEA plasma thromboplastin antecedent. And the last important line is this. Pedigree of Queen Victoria shows presence of hemophilia because Queen was carrier. It is recessive disorder. Queen was carrier. So her daughter might be carrier and her son might be hemophilic or normal. Now we are using the word hemophilia. Okay, I want to ask one question. Can you able to give the answer?
Yes.
Sure? Yes. 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 What is the difference between hemorrhage and hemophilia? What do you mean by hemorrhage and hemophilia? Excess blood loss. Clotting death. Hemorrhage, huh? Clot kya karte kyun kar rahe What is the difference between hemorrhage and hemophilia? Not going to be that, no brain. External, internal. Excessive here, clotting time is more. Clotting time is more here in hemophilia. That's why it is known as Bleeder's disease. What do you mean by hemorrhage? Excess blood loss. अच्छा अपने बेबच के difference हुआ है। अबे excess blood loss का मेरे को एक मिनट listen। बस तो मैं विचार रहा हूँ। तो hemorrhage means excessive blood loss। चलो it is absolutely true. I remember. Hemorrhage means excessive blood loss. तो एमा blood loss होता रहता है। તો એમાં તે બ્લીડિંગ તો થયું જ હશે તો એમાં ક્લોટિંગ માઇટ બી લેસ થયું હોય એક્સેસ બ્લીડિંગ તો અહીંયા પ્રોલોંગ ક્લોટિંગ તો એક્સેસ બ્લીડિંગ તો થયું પ્રોલોંગ ક્લોટિંગ એટલે બ્લીડિંગ ઇઝ મોર ક્લોટિંગ લોંગ ટાઈમ એટલે બ્લીડિંગ એ વધે ને
Thank you.
कई नहीं नाम कौन देगा तो कई इस हीमोफीलिया क्यों इस एवरेज क्यों हाँ हाउ एवरेज इज योर लेट मी नो सर्जरी एवरेज क्यों हाउ द एवरेज इज क्योर तब मैं पूछो हेमरेज क्यों होता है चलो भाई मानी हाँ बेटी सुनो शुक्र दोस्त रिपेयर क्या आई रिपेयर एक्सेस ब्लड दोस्त મને એટલે જ બીક લાગે છે કે તમને ક્યાં ડોક્ટર બની જશો અમારે ત્યાં બહુ ડોક્ટર કઈ જોવો ને કોણ છે કઈ કેસ બી રહી ગયો શરદી ઉગ્રસ્ત સર બહુ શરદી ઉગ્રસ્ત છે ભેપસા કાઢવા પડશે એટલે એનો કન્સેપ્ટ એવો છે ભેપસા તો શરદી ઉગ્રસ્ત કે આમ થાય એમ કેવો નંબર કાઢી નામ વીકનેસ લાગે તો ક્યાંક મસલમાં વીકનેસ લાગે નિયમ કે કયો મસલમાં વીકનેસ પણ કેવો કાઢી કાઢી નામ અસલ હોય તો વીકનેસ લાગે થોડો બ્રેક ઓફ પાંચ લાગના પણ થોડું વજન કરી છે આ મને તો એમ છે કે એવરેજ માટે આ પોકરી દેવો આનો જોઈ જાય રૂમાલ બાંધી દેવો આનો પેશન્ટ ને કેવું આવો રૂમાલ બાંધી દો ભણજો કરે છે ઓફલાઈન હોય ઓનલાઈન હોય ગેર એરલાઈન હોય નહીં તો પાઇપ લાઈન તો ગેર Hemorrhage is excessive blood loss due to deficiency of the vitamin A. विटामिन ए, फाइकोबिलिन, विटामिन ए इज ऑल्सो नोन एज फाइकोबिलिन, एंड वी आर एबल टू क्योर दी हेमरेज विद द हेल्प ऑफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ दी विटामिन के 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 ओ बाय एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ विटामिन के वी आर एबल टू क्योर इट. Hemophilia is inherited disorder, cannot be cured at all. Hemorrhage occurs due to deficiency of the vitamin K. Can be cured by administration of it. Hemophilia is sex-linked recessive disorder. Heterozygous condition is there in female. Female becoming a hemophilic is extremely rare because mother of such female has to be this carrier and the father should be hemophilic. It is also similar to the X sex linked disorder, recessive disorder. And mother is carrier, might be daughter is carrier, and might be her daughter is also carrier. So that's why there is a less chances of hemophilia in female than the male. Similar to the color blindness. And the last line for Queen Victoria, it is given there, very very important for MCQ. Phenylketonuria, we have learned that. So that topic I will skip there. And now the two topics are remaining: thalassemia, sickle cell anemia, and chromosomal basis disorder. That we will take it in the next.